The partner of young jockey Caitlin Forrest has told how he'd give everything to see her again. He was among more than 1,000 at an emotional service at Morphettville Racecourse to remember the apprentice who died in a fall last week.
A sea of blue, Caitlin Forrest's favourite colour, fills the very place the apprentice jockey got her start. With her helmet and racing silks resting on her coffin, family and friends pay tribute to the 19-year-old.
I always thought Caitlin was the person that I'd grow old with, and I'd give all my tomorrows to have one more yesterday with her.
It was here just months ago Caitlin rode one of her proudest wins, a moment cherished by Yvonne and Darren, who today remembered their daughter.
Darren and I are very proud. Proud of what she achieved, but mostly proud of the beautiful and thoughtful, bubbly, caring young lady she became.
Caitlin's little brother insisting he'll always look up to her.
Everyone will see you at night in the sky, shining brighter than any other one up there, because you were a star.
Amongst the 1,500 strong crowd, Libby Hopwood, who also fell that day, and champion jockey Claire Lindop, who too survived a dramatic tumble earlier this year.
I'm sure that she's looking down at us here today, and I think her first reaction would be to say, wow, pal.
Thoroughbred Racing SA is now waiting for Caitlin's parents to tell them what form of memorial they would like to remember the apprentice jockey.
So you'll never be far from our hearts and thoughts.
Samantha Vardis, Nine News.